I know you were worried, but I'm okay.
What happened? How did you get out of that place? Anything could have happened to you.
It doesn't matter. Forget about that. I've come back to you, Mark, and I am sorry for hurting you, but I have got some news that is going to change everything.
You know, I really don't think this is the right colour.
I'm sorry, but I need to speak with my brother in private.
No. Stay.
Don't be afraid of me, Mark. I'm your sister, and I love you. You and Nico mean everything to me. And Dad has tried to stop me. You have no idea what he's done to keep me from telling you this.
Please, don't bring him into this.
I'm sorry, but this is really none of your business.
Yes, it is. This is our own. We're making a go of this now. Our future. No Patrick, no baggage.
You don't mean me.
I am so glad you're home safe. I really do want you to get better.
I am better. And I get it. I hurt you and you're punishing me, but I can't do this on my own.
You stabbed me, Sienna. I could have died.
I know. And I'm sorry. I can't be without you.
I want you to sort out whatever is going on up there, but I need to think about Maxine and the baby. They come first.
You can't just cut me out. You can't turn your back on me.
Sienna, this is killing him.
You don't get to speak right now.
Sienna!
You can't seriously be choosing her over me. Damaged goods. Dad's cast off.
Don't you ever talk about Maxine like that. Right now, it is all about me, Maxine, and our little girl.
No, you don't know what you're doing.
He loves me.
You're wasting your time. I tried to tell him, but he didn't want to know. He's too busy with her. She's got her claws in. And he said that I'm no longer part of his life. You were right. He doesn't deserve to know the truth. He is so obsessed with bringing up Maxine's baby girl that he couldn't give a damn about my Nico.
Sienna, so you'd listen to me, then you wouldn't have got hurt. Look, why don't you go home and make some nice dinner?
Gonna keep this up. I know there's something weird going on. You wouldn't just let Tom off like that.
Will you just stop asking me questions?
I was scared, Mum. I thought you got caught in the fire. I thought I'd lost you.
I will never leave you, okay? That is what they all do, but I am better than them. I would never hurt my little girl. Not the wonderful Patrick Blake.
What did he do to you?
He locked me in that boiler room.
You said it was Tom. I don't get it. Tom swore he was innocent, but you said...
Yeah, I said what Dad needed to hear because he always has to be in charge, doesn't he? Well, not anymore. There is no need to be afraid, okay? I'm going to make sure that Dad and Maxine get exactly what they deserve. And then they can't hurt us anymore.